The Microtech Multi-Band Ligator Set comes packaged sterile, one per box. The labeling includes the order number, date of manufacture, and use-by date. Within the box is the plastic tray with Tyvek lid. Peel back the lid to gain access to the tray. Remove the handle unit from the tray. Notice the lock and unlock labels on the handle. Pulling the knob in the unlock direction allows the handle to rotate in either direction, while pushing the knob into the lock position will allow the knob to spin only clockwise. Open the biopsy valve and introduce the looped end of the pull wire into the valve until it emerges out of the distal end of the endoscope. Insert the handle unit into the biopsy valve and secure the handle unit into the endoscope using the hook and loop strap. Attach the free end of the trigger thread from the ligator cartridge to the loop at the end of the pull wire. Ensure that the trigger thread is securely attached to the pull wire. Continue winding until the slack has been removed. Secure the ligator cartridge onto the distal end of the endoscope by pushing the soft cap over the tip of the endoscope. Ensure the cartridge is securely attached to the endoscope before proceeding. Inspect the end of the scope to ensure that the trigger thread is not blocking the objective lens. If necessary, rotate the cartridge until the objective lens is clear. Slowly rotate the knob to take up any remaining slack until the distal end of the endoscope begins to move slightly. This indicates that all the slack has been removed and the device is now ready for use.